And a good performance in race one.
Yeah, exactly right. Tom Sykes beaming from ear to ear after that win at Aston. Will he be able to do the same here this weekend? Here's a man who had a difficult start of the day, Marco Melandri, race winner, of course, here back in 1998 on board a 125cc machine. However, hasn't really had the chance to shine in World Superbike in the most recent few years. Marco Melandri, a crash this morning as well, Steve.
Yeah, for Melandri, a crash at Tokyo.